make their own food in the wild, so we don't make them do it in captivity either. Okay, come down here. Okay?
It's Eagly.
Whoa!
Hey, do it yourself.
Jumper.
Come on.
Feeding him chicken.
Oh, it's a hat fish. Yeah, she will not eat saltwater fish. She's from Kentucky. She was found in the woods starving by a couple hikers.
Aww.
And she says, there are no oceans around here. I am not eating that saltwater fish. So she eats. Don't be so grabby.
That is so cool.
Yeah, it's really cool. Look how big the feet are.
Yeah. Yeah. She weighs about 9.5 pounds.
Wow.
She can lift about 3 pounds from the ground and carry it off.
Wow.
Now, those great horned owls that we have, they weigh about 3 pounds, but they can lift their body weight, so they can lift the same amount as she can. The eagles, the further north you go, the bigger they are. And she's a Kentucky eagle, so if we were to compare her with a Florida eagle, a female Florida eagle, she'd be bigger. Much bigger than the male Florida eagles, because the females of the raptors are always bigger.
I know some facts about some different types of eagles, because there are some types of eagles that can actually have bigger hands than and the at eagle's head. And they actually eat other birds.
Yeah, there's some other countries